Every Friday this November is Black Friday on Jumia, and this year you can get up to 80% off on some products. There is even going to be a treasure hunt where you buy an iPhone 11 for as low as 5,000 Naira. So I decided to put this video together to help you pick the best deals you can get if you are interested in buying a mobile phone or any smartphone accessory during the Jumia Black Friday. There would be links in the description just in case you are interested in buying any of the products that I will talk about in this video. Let's get started. Starting off, we are going to be talking about the Samsung Galaxy A21s that has a starting price of 85,000 Naira, but during the Jumia Black Friday it would be sold for 63,990 Naira. That will save you 21,000 Naira. The variant that will be up for grabs comes with 4GB RAM and 64GB storage. At the price of 63,990, it is a steal because it comes with a 5000mAh battery, an Exynos 850 chipset, a 48MP primary camera, 13MP selfie camera, and the only downside might be the PLS TFT display, but that shouldn't really be a problem. Secondly, we have the Samsung Galaxy A11. This is a device I personally bought for around 58,000 Naira, and during the Jumia Black Friday, it will be going for a discounted price of 49,000 Naira, thereby saving you 8,600 Naira that could be used to shop for some truly wireless earbuds. The variant up for grabs comes with 2GB RAM and 32GB storage, and that is the one I used. I will leave links to the complete review and unboxing video in the description links below. For the price of 49,000 Naira, you won't regret getting the device. Umidigi A7 Pro going for the price of 39,000 Naira, and the original price is 45,000 Naira. You get to save at least 6,000 from this deal, and it is completely worth it. Here we have a device with a 6.3-inch IPS LCD display and a 1080p resolution. This phone looks premium because we have glass at the back. It comes with 4GB RAM and 64GB storage, and it is powered by the MediaTek Helio P23. It runs on stock Android 10. We also have a 16MP quad camera at the back and a 16MP selfie shooter. This device is no doubt a big value for money. The Redmi AirDot will be going for around 6,990 Naira, and you will save at least 1,000 from the original price of 8,000 Naira. The Xiaomi AirDot comes with Bluetooth 5.0 and there is no latency in connectivity. It also works fine with other devices apart from Xiaomi. The earbuds have a portable design and can be carried around easily. You can listen to music for 4 hours straight with the Redmi AirDot, and the case has a 300mAh battery that will charge the buds at least twice in a day. Lastly, we have the Oraimo Titan 20,000mAh power bank. This power bank goes for 12,000 Naira during the Jumia Black Friday, and you get to save around 3,000 Naira. It connects seamlessly and also has a dual USB output to charge two phones. The importance of power banks can't be overemphasized because it helps refuel your device on the go, and electricity is a problem here, so it comes in handy most of the time. 20,000mAh is massive, and this power bank can charge your phone almost 4 times. Black Friday deals are awesome, and people in Nigeria mostly take advantage of times like this to shop for products. Let's know in the comments if you've ever gotten something during Black Friday, and these are some of the best deals out there, but be sure to check the links in the description because I will update it with all the latest deals as the Jumia Black Friday is ongoing. Make sure you like the video and subscribe if you haven't, because there are a ton of content coming. Stay safe out there and have a lovely day ahead.